older adults are taking great advantage of being digital device users, going online, communicating with friends and family. But it also means that they are very concerned about their privacy online. There are things that consumers and older adults need to do, steps they need to take on their own to protect their privacy.